The party atmosphere sickens him. His appearance prevents him from being a lover boy, so he won't even bother. Richard finds villainy far more entertaining. In fact, he's already plotted to pit his two older brothers, Clarence and King Edward, against one another.